smokes! Hey, lady! Are you okay?
Come over! You're not supposed to... See?
Oh, crap. Myra's back.
Oh, well, isn't this new and different?
What?
I smell pee-pee.
Well, what are you looking at me for?
Dean? Did you get...
No, don't touch me!
It's okay, helper. She's gone now.
Oh, you're up. You can relax. The nightmare is finally over.
No, it isn't.
Hanky, my little snotty puggy danky. Dean, 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 Jimmy, Dean, Jimmy, Dean, sausages. You're safe now. You're with Mommy.
You're not our mom. You just can't be.
On account of the crazy.
Search your feelings, boys. You know it to be true. So true. Funny how it seems, always in time, but never in line for dreams.
Okay, we're losing her again.
I bought a ticket to the world, but now I've come back again.
If you're supposed to be our mom, then why you...
No life for my sweet boys. I would have never have... Rusty! Why have you forsaken me? Have I ever told you how Mommy and Daddy met?
Upon the face of doom and cower before me, for I am the
I would have taken him down then if Venture hadn't hired a private army of ex-Navy SEAL cyborg ninja witches to protect him.
He was my first job, fresh out of the OSI Academy. I was still just a girl, what did I know? Never let your guard down, never let him out of your sight. Never fall in love. That's what they taught me, but I couldn't help myself. Your father. I spent 24 hours...
15 minutes.
My little jelly bean!
Mom!
Hey, hey, no touching. You gotta sit down.
Hey, what's going...
Now shut by, my sweet baby. Mother's here. It's gonna be okay now.
I love Mother.
What a good boy you are. You've grown into such a strong boy. Now take off your clothes and show Mother your handsome body. It was inevitable. Something would happen sooner or later.
A double ew!
Not in all your 19 years!
We're 16.
You see?
The sequel!
And here are your brothers and sisters. They're hungry. Oh, my babies! You must be starved too! Let Mama feed you, my thirsty babies. Let Mama love you!
Out of the way! Out of the way! The prisoner tore the kid's face off with her teeth! We're taking him to the infirmary!
Doing? You almost broke my neck!
Oh, my collectible Deanie baby. Mother just wanted more time with her boy. I can't say goodbye anymore. It's not fair to break up a family. It's not right! Shush goodbye.
May I help you?
Isn't it a bit early for a costume party?
Why, you throwing one, Dracula?
My friend and I would like to check out.
Safety first. Buckley buck buck.
Daddy!
Hello, boys. I see you've met Myra. Did you tell you how she burnt down her house yet?
No hellos for me. Oh, now, Rusty, is that any way to treat your forever girl?
Dean, tell this lunatic that my lawyer has advised me not to communicate with her.
My dad's lawyer has advised him not to communicate with you.
All my little babies, we are finally a family. Mother doesn't judge her sweet children. You're free! Free to be yourselves now!
That's my mom, I think.
Maybe, man! Big time! Can you do Mommy your special favor now?
Yes, maybe. Mother!
Could you return me to the day when my little baby Dean was born?
Yeah, of course! There's time for that!
Aren't you a good boy? And maybe, man! Could you put baby Dean in my pink pillowy womb so I can finally give birth to my teeny weeny deeny and be his only woolly mommy?
Maybe.
Finally give birth? You're not my mother! I knew you were lying!
Hanky Poo, you've come to me!
I'm not a Hank. She is not my mother!
Yeah, she's not my mother either! I'm the Viceroy! I want to be a monarch! Butterfly, I mean!
No, she's not my mother. I'm Teddy. I want to slide down rainbows.
And I'm radical left. I want anarchy. And maybe a nice home and a family.
Yeah! Mother helped build the wall. Tear down the wall.
Hey, nice, everybody. Shake hands, you two. Settle down. Whoa.
I'll get your brother.
Everyone okay?
Everyone except Mommy.
Yeah, she'll be all right.
I feel like gathering the girls.